हेलो, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट गेट 1992। वन मार क्वेश्चन, इट इज़ रिलेटेड टू इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। ए पीएन जंक्शन विद ए 100 ओम रेसिस्टर इज फॉरवर्ड बायस्ड सो दैट ए करंट ऑफ 100 मिली एम्पीयर्स आर फ्लोइंग। इफ द वोल्टेज अक्रॉस दिस कॉम्बिनेशन इज इंस्टेंटेनियसली रिवर्स्ड टू 10 वोल्ट्स एट टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो, द रिवर्स करंट दैट फ्लोज थ्रू द डायोड एट टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो इज अप्रॉक्सिमेटली ए 0 मिली एम्पीयर्स, बी 100 मिली एम्पीयर्स, सी 200 मिली एम्पीयर्स, डी 50 मिली एम्पीयर्स। सो रिमेंबर दैट वन, द वोल्टेज अक्रॉस द डायोड एंड रेसिस्टर कॉम्बिनेशन इज इंस्टेंटेनियसली रिवर्स्ड एट टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो। सो बिफोर टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो इज वेयर द डायोड इज फॉरवर्ड बायस्ड, आफ्टर टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो द डायोड इज गेटिंग रिवर्स बायस। ओके, सो वी आर गोइंग टू चेक दिस वन। फॉर टी ग्रेटर दैन For t less than 0 and there is a diode combination which is forward bias along with a resistor, so for that one we applying some voltage V such that this is the voltage V plus minus, and by that time the current that is flowing is nothing but 100 milliamperes. 100 milliamperes forward current is flowing from P to N, and the resistor value is nothing but 100 ohms. So now for that is sorry at t is equal to 0, the value across that one is going to be suddenly reversed, and this is the resistor and the voltage across this one is suddenly reversed to minus 10 volts. Reversed to 10 volts is nothing but this is minus and it is plus, the value of this one is nothing but 10 volts. Now the diode current is going to be flows in reverse direction, so that we can write it as IR. So this is R value 100 ohm. So for the same diode, if the voltage across that combination has been reversed, so that what happens to the value of IR? Okay, IF is 100 milliamperes. For t less than 0, at t is equal to 0, the voltage across that one is suddenly changed to minus 10 volts instantaneously. So what will be the value of IR? We are calculating. Okay, and you must remember that one, when a diode is instantaneously switched from forward bias to reverse bias, it needs some time to return back to the full reverse bias. So the diode behaves as short circuit for a small time, even it is in the reverse direction. That small time is nothing but how much time does it requires to go into the full reverse bias. Okay, before that full reverse bias, whatever the time, by that time the diode is going to be act as short circuit. So whenever the diode is acting as short circuit, okay, this occurs due to the accumulation of stored minority carrier charge when the diode is in forward bias. So remember that one, when the diode is instantaneously changed from forward bias to reverse bias, it needs some time to return to the full reverse bias. So that time, during that time, the diode behaves as short circuit even it is in the reverse direction. This is mainly due to accumulation of stored excess minority carrier charge when the diode was in forward biased. So whenever it is in during that time, that is at t is equal to 0, it is acting as short circuit itself. So IR is nothing but V divided by R, so 10 volts divided by 100 ohms, which is nothing but 100 milliamperes. But now the 100 milliamperes are flowing from N to P, remember that one. So the right answer, the reverse current is flows always flows from N to P, and the magnitude of that current is nothing but 100 milliamperes. So the answer is B. Thank you.